On the other hand, Dr. Besigye did not prove to us that that money came from State House. I think according to the monitor today, Dr. Besigye has shown the serial numbers of the new notes of money which he recorded, which he says came from State House. But it is also true that State House pays money to its clients, suppliers of this or that, goods and services, and that money still ends up in commercial banks.